Can I start by this? I'm very used to disappointing Creighton fans who were used to Kyle Korver, and then Korver leaves and I come in. So this is very, very, I'm at home right now.
Feeling good about
this. Feel real comfortable. Yeah. People are like, who's replacing Kyle? This guy?
Nick Bahi.
Who is this guy?